Arsène Wenger is to step down as manager of Arsenal Football Club at the end of the season, after nearly 22 years in the job. Wenger said he felt it was the right time for him to go. The Frenchman's finest achievement was the unbeaten Premiership winning season of 2003-2004. He's also credited with modernising English management, but lack of success in recent years wore down the patience of many Arsenal supporters.